State police say the couple living here at this home on Cypress Street in Montoursville got themselves into hot water after spending money that wasn't theirs. Investigators say Robert and Tiffany Williams had $120,000 deposited into their account at BB&T on May 31st through a mistake by a teller. But instead of contacting the bank about the deposit, the couple allegedly spent most of the money all in 2.5 weeks between June 3rd through the 19th. Neighbors were stunned.
That is kind of shocking. I mean, with all the procedures the banks have set up and, you know, checking and double checking and triple checking, there's no way anybody gets away with that stuff.
State police say the Williams bought an SUV, 2 four-wheelers, a camper, a car trailer. Police say the Williams also used the money on bills, car repairs, cash purchases, and even gave $15,000 to friends in need of money.
I wouldn't do that and check in with the bank first before I did anything. I'm not that dumb, but I mean, yeah, some people do stupid things sometimes.
Once the bank realized its mistake, it transferred the $120,000 to the correct account. It contacted Tiffany Williams on June 20th and told her the couple had to pay back the $107,000 in overdraft fees they incurred. On June 21st, the bank called again. Tiffany said she and her husband would work out a payment plan. Court papers show that after those two initial phone calls from the bank, the couple had no contact with bank representatives, despite several attempts by the bank to reach them. The couple is now facing felony theft charges. A man at the Williams home said he was Robert's father.
Is there any way we can talk to Robert, Tiffany?
No.
Do you have?
I have no idea. I don't even know what's going on.
Okay.
I'm just the dad. I have no idea what's going on. I'm going to tell you.
Robert and Tiffany Williams were released on $25,000 bail. Peggy Lee, Newswatch 16, Montoursville.